Rawr. I'm an athletic of him. Alright, chat. I'm a force taunt copier. You have a taunt, it's turn one, it's been decided. I don't think there's a way to pivot out of taunt cop at this point. We're already too committed. I might say, purple, it's turn one, you only bought one unit. But it has taunt. Yeah, I think I had the right idea last game, where you try to hold on, you try to get, like, Brandon Donk and just, like, kind of do a transition. Kind of like a Khagar transition without the Khagar. I think that's what, like, how you're supposed to get out, but it clearly doesn't always happen. You need to, like, use the tempo to go to 6 and then get Brandon Donk the Donks and then be that comp. It is very hard to get out of. Very, very hard to get out of. It's more powerful than jugglers, though. We're gonna level in prisoner. And then that'll put us to 4 units, 5 units. Turn after we only want to buy 2, so I should just take. Yeah, I only have 2 spots for next turn, so I guess if we took Alley Cat, maybe we could go to 4. Strong in the 5-5 next turn would be so fucking absurd.
We would get to take... We get to take Tavern 6 off of it if we got it.
While winning all of our fights. That would be absurd.
We're lucky to get a door here.
Like,
I hate these shops where it's like, you know, you roll once and you have to buy two. And like, you really want to see one playable, buy the one playable roll, but ideally find one more playable.
Turn 5, the door is good. You don't turn it. Well, the defense, he hasn't been digging. I don't know what he's been doing, but he still has two left.
If you dig on one, it's done on six. So, or on five. No, it's not on five if you dig on one. They missed a dig, I think, somewhere in this game,
which is very unusual.
If you do the earliest possible dig, you just don't have very many. If you like dig with no token on, you just don't have very many things in play. You're not that strong.
Pretty sure just with this and this we're like super strong. Nothing wrong with the egg that being said. Both tokens are in, so I had the chance.
We're gonna be able to fill out our board while buying it anyway.
You can pick up tokens. You get double battle card or something. But like this is strong.
You first? And second. The draft man is so fucking impressive. Like,
what the heck? It's so strong. Why is it so strong? Oh, another giraffe. We're taking the other giraffe for sure, right? Alyssa really kills people with Chad, but not taking Eliza. Eliza goes with Chad too. I mean, we're taking the draft, man, for sure here, right? I'm just wondering what's the best way of buying it. I think it's actually just like those. Just play down some units for now. Better have money in your hand than bad units in play. down here. And then this is speculative, but it's like, we can, it's like a brand. Pick up Battlegrounds and use it as a brand. I think it's still pretty easy for us to pivot out of, I think it's still pretty easy for us to pivot with Chad. The only question would be what two units we get to keep with him. It's definitely doable. Hopefully the sneeze blows up here. That'd be neat.
That's lethal, dude.
Fuck, why do they always have cleave when I go giraffe, dude? Ridiculous. Why must you have cleave? Cleave is so illegal against Taunt Comp. It really is. Let me Taunt Comp in peace, dudes. Leave me alone.
Maybe I should have just bought now, to be honest. I want a Mogadon. I want a bunch of this. Nice life thing, that's true. But you also have one, though. How did you get an Eliza on Tavern 4? No, Con Faith, I guess. I mean, that's a more point. Oh, that's bad. Right. Works in my favor. He's a different hero player, this one's also useful. I don't even fucking try, dude. I don't even fucking try. Ah, so bad.
I need to get plugged into this. Oh, this is the Hydra guy? Oh, shit. That sucks. It's okay, Baron Cage.
Yeah, at least I got taunt.
Positive thinking. And poison ain't bone. I want to taunt Eliza and... Yeah, sure. Golden Grubber. Two friends. It's, best sell someone else. I'm gonna take a gold sneezer then. I get the dunk number two. Scavenger looks appealing. I don't want to commit this. I guess I can sell this. I guess I can also sell Giraffe then. Maybe I should have just taken Eliza then. Well, no, I think Momo's actually stronger. I can get Momo stronger. And... that's a lot of fucking poison. Where the fuck is Annoy Module, dude? Where the fuck is Annoy Module? This is so unfair. Where's Annoy Module, dude? Me first? Me second. Wait, why did you even buy a sound? Thank you. cards exciting. An elixir. The elixir is gonna kill the donkey. Okay. Ever dropping a game of Taunt Comp Champ. We didn't even need module. We just need a draft. Draft Lindsay, dude. Best Taunt Comp player in the world, dudes. Like Gengar?